for this. Hood is slain.
Jeez, yeah, that's pretty fucked up.
Alright.
Fucking Loki.
Years had passed since she left her father. She trained hard.
I can't go to the other world just yet.
Dillion.
I kind of want to check it out and see what's up.
She saw things no one else could.
Another one up there.
Patterns. Shapes.
I'll go ahead and push that down.
An intuition that made her an exception.
Because I can. Okay.
Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go, and she was caught between two worlds. Sinbel and her past, and Dillion, her future. Two realities tearing at her soul. Look what happens to the things you love.
And voila. Bam.
What if they're all about wasting your time? Just delay minute by minute by minute.
Let's come up here.
What does she think she's doing? You're special. They mean nothing.
Being special.
Ah, there's
time. It could all be a waste of her time.
The gods are just doing she's alive. What if the gods are laughing
at her? It's backwards.
Messing with her.
It wouldn't be it.
Be the first time.
How do I? Oh, wait. I see. It fixed this. So now I can cross. Get to the other door.
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Baldur. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief and she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Cannot. So I have to go to another world. Yep, that's why I get to open this door. So now I go to the other world. I can go through that gate.
He's the reason she keeps fighting.
And then drop the other bridge. Once I get that. Cool. Okay. I see you. Okay.
Everything gets broken. You killed him with your love because he believed in you.
The curse draws in on you.
Oh, there's not even a gate. That's even better. Oh, the story thing's not there either.
You heard the love, you squashed it, strangled it.
It's
okay though. Look at the drop of this bridge.
The curse cannot be held.
And switch to the other world. And come over here.
What does it feel like to be in love?
I'm gonna listen to this first.
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to Hel and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur. Weep him out of Hel. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they find in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let Hel keep what she has. The Northmen say that the giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
Damn.
Do you remember meeting him beneath the tree? What if this is pointless? What are you doing? Why did you think you could make this work? You keep seeing runes. You see runes everywhere. Everywhere. But what if they're not real? What if they don't actually make sense? If they're a trick? The gods were lying.
And we are through.
You don't understand. Sibel was right. You're wasting time. You're cursed. You'll succeed. Oh, no! Quicker!
Oh, damn it.
Delian!
Delian never much cared for the underworld, and looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see.
Sorry, I gotta concentrate.
And he happened to be blind.
Oh no.
She felt safe in Dillian's arms, had to see the world through his eyes. And slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel. You're going
to
fall.
I can do it.
No,
shut up, bitch.
She's not going
I got this.
She's strong.
You shut the hell up.
You can
shut
do it.
Your face. Got it. Yay. Did it, my love.
No! No!
Oh, son of a bitch. What? What? Did not expect that. I expected him to, like, come running at me and then suddenly turn into, like, one of those dark creatures.
Senua. Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world that you, only you can see, just to be rid of your nightmares? Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? A gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I love.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
Holy crap. Okay, that's two down.
What if you're wrong? What do with the soul?
What if we're wrong?
And we got one to go.
What if this is the end?
It's just a trick.
Really?
It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before. This one, right? You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know. It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
All right, let's go.
The Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Okay. I'm so confused.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to.
Can't run faster.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
seems there's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it.
I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way, and tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Is that?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it, one step at a time.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Ooh, I almost hit that chain. Holy shit. Okay.
It's not following me.
Leave it behind.
Supposed to go this way? I think so. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Come on. Oh, I think I just threw that needle. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'd like to know where the fuck I am.
I think I'm in a house.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Leo. Help me.
Holy shit, this game is insane.
Yes, I can see you too. Oh.
Trust your senses.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
Oh, so we were trapped in her mind.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.